Water communicates, water verbindt. And this connection was possible because of the river Ijssel. We are now navigating through the river. We're in direction to the delta. The connection with the, when in those moments was known as the Zuiderzee, the Sea of the South. And then after that, we have the connection with the North Sea, with the Sea of the North, which actually connects with the Baltic Sea. So the Kampen has a very privileged position because it was the gate of the Netherlands to have the trade, to have commerce with all of these countries. Today is actually a little bit windy, although it's like good because it's not extremely hot. I'm a little bit scared of being in this position because, as you know, I'm scared of heights. I'm wondering, where is Leonardo DiCaprio when you need him?
Trust me.
I trust you.
But I would like to describe you what we are going to do right now. We are going to go to the delta of the river Ijssel. The whole delta of the river Ijssel and the river Ijssel is considered historical patrimony of the Netherlands. It's really, really beautiful. We have a the shore, of course, is very provincial. There's a lot of nature, there's a lot of vegetation, there is a lot of animals living over here. They have these very beautiful small islands which are reachable for boats, with boats. And when the weather allows the people, they go there, they have beautiful picnics, they also have like night parties and bonfires. Kampen and the Ijssel Delta is absolutely a very nice place to be when the summer is here and the weather conditions allows it. Another of the activities to do here in the delta of the river Ijssel is to recover the shores with bicycle. Once you're in the Netherlands, you have to take one. We have raised the sails of this boat. This boat is a fisher boat. The Dutch name is the boter. And well, they are original from the 18th century. It's a very beautiful boat. I can see that you can do this like in the old-fashioned way, although now we are doing with a motor, with an engine. But well, it's seven euros. Yes, seven euros per person. It's around like 40 minutes of a journey, and it's really a very nice experience to do. If you are here in Kampen, it really doesn't matter if it's the festival. It is available mostly every time of the year. So just come here and enjoy it.
Reporting from duty, my name is Remo, I'm the queen of Kampen. And I'm here with this very alive group of kids from...
Why is that place?
Why is that? And why is nice?